saw it all. I'm an eyewitness.
Human beings think they want rational explanations for what happens.
Pure truth is known only in heaven. On earth, there are always ulterior motives. For Erica, it is the chance of a lifetime.
I need good, clear photos of two men who are going to meet today at noon. Probably exchange something.
Drug deal?
Worse.
To Jack, it is a choice between love and freedom.
How strict are your journalistic ethics?
Breaking and entering are felonies.
People walk into the wrong hotel room all the time.
You're the one who needs this story.
For Malcolm, this will be his last chance to change history.
History is not made by the truth. It's made by what people believe is the truth.
What is it?
He's dead. He's lying there. He's just dead.
At the top of the news tonight, a dramatic story of espionage and suicide.
They are all prisoners of their own illusions.
I am responsible for another man's death.
Shut up! No one commits harakiri anymore. It's a thing of the past.
Coroner's report will be released tomorrow. It's suicide. Straightforward.
No editor is going to believe any of this.
It has to be spectacular. Something Japanese. Show the Yakuza dead.
You mean kill her?
In our country, we just don't murder journalists if they write things we don't like.
Erica, pick up. It's me. Erica? Erica, are you there?
There is no defense when lies live and the truth bleeds in a world of ulterior motives.
It's all been a setup.
Thomas Ian Griffin. Mary Page Keller. Ken Howard. Ulterior motives.